The NASA Ames Research Center in Mountain View was quiet today, but it could be a future site to house unaccompanied migrant children.
We still want to ensure that we have facilities that are safe, licensed, and prepared to house children.
According to the White House, the Department of Health and Human Services is looking into whether federal facilities, like NASA Ames, have the room to house the children. And here's why. A record number of unaccompanied migrant children are in Border Patrol custody, more than 3,200, with nearly half held beyond the legal 3-day limit, and the facilities holding them currently are dangerously overcrowded.
We do have some questions and concerns.
Local charitable agencies say they'll be watching closely.
And follows the best ratio of staffing to child, and make sure that the children are safe, are healthy.
HHS sent us a statement confirming plans to tour the site today. NASA also issued a statement saying HHS and the Ames Research Center are coordinating a site assessment of some currently vacant property at Moffett Field for HHS personnel to determine whether certain facilities at the site might be suitable to temporarily provide shelter space in the future. This effort will have no impact on NASA's ability to conduct its primary missions.
But going to be more children who come in because we believe that policy was inhumane, and we believe that children who are under the age of 18 should be treated with humanity.
U.S. Customs and Border Patrol says nearly 10,000 children were detained in February after arriving alone at the U.S.-Mexico border. At the NASA Ames Research Center in Mountain View, Scott Budman, NBC Bay Area News.